The institution was constructed by a collective effort spearheaded by Institution of Rural Education Development, Rotary Clubs of Kampala, Daybreak and Source of the Nile. Church of Uganda donated land and Kamoli Girls Boarding Primary School provided security and some building materials at a cost of $85,000.
I want to ask the people of Kamoli to invest in their children. Because I think sometimes our people just produce children and say, okay, they will grow. Somehow they will grow.
Kadaga added that such institutions help children to grow in a proper way and explore knowledge from outside the homestead.
This facility is going to help them grow in a proper way, in an orderly way, in an organized way, so that the child will know that if I want to get something, I should say, please, I ask the teacher, can I have this?
The Bishop of Busoga Diocese, Right Reverend Paul Moses Samson Mukembo, noted that the diocese prioritizes education and supports very many schools in Uganda. He added that the diocese is toiling to improve the education department in Busoga and Uganda at large.
We are working tirelessly to see that education in Busoga, especially Busoga Diocese, is to come. And I want to tell you and inform you that as I speak and as I share with you, our schools are back to their former glory.
Akira Mbaine Nora, the municipal education officer, asked parents to embrace this program since it sharpened the children at all aspects as it helps them to secure children, maintain nutrition and learn social behaviors.
In the future, it brings confidence, communication, relationship, community inclusion and mental health.
The community liaison director of Institute of Rural Education Development, Frederick Kitakule, noted that ERED does not build for the community, but it builds the community to create community ownership and control of the project.
I want to call upon the community members and the leaders of Kamuli. First and foremost, we need to embrace early childhood learning. Primary education is good, secondary education is good, even university is good. But by that time it is too late. We have an opportunity to address the foundation, so we'll be able to address the school dropouts. Some of the challenges we have today is because there was a foundation problem.
The head teacher of Kamoli Girls Boarding Primary School campus, Joy Kansaha, applauded Institute of Rural Education Development, Rotary Clubs and partners for the innovation and encouraged parents to adopt and embrace the services of this new facility at school.
We want to appreciate the donation and the contribution they have put towards the completion of that ECD center.
This story was compiled by Sengoba Nathan for the news.
We sing and dance for you.